Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bess and Slot, and we are back playing Zoo Tycoon 2. And before we get started today, before we go and start our next little challenge and stuff, I'm going to go show you guys something. Let's go from the start of the zoo. We've not done this in a little while. You're some dude. What's your name? Cthulhu? You just go into the zoo. Just a nice little day at Bess and Slotting Zoo. I believe it's called Bess and Slotty Zoo. I can't remember what it's called. Something like that. And you're walking along. You're seeing some cool stuff. Yes, people commented that I had no raptors, and that was about 4 videos ago. But I remembered, and now I have raptors. So the raptors are back. I'm going to nip in here and clean up, as you would if you were Cthulhu, obviously. And really, all I want to show you is down this way. And you can see it from here. I commented in the last video, or one before that, the giant ground sloths were rather large for babies. They're no longer babies. Oh well, that one isn't. Look at it! Look at the bloody thing! It's huge! It's insane! Look at it! What is going on? It's absolutely ginormous. You zoom out and you just see it for bloody miles. It's easily the largest creature in the entire park at the moment. It is insane. In the membrane. What are you doing? I've replaced a couple of the Styracosauruses because I was kind of running out, basically. I also lost a Warthog. I believe both have died from old age, so I replaced those. Got the Raptors back, and I think that's it. So, we are going to get ourselves a T-Rex, first of all, for our little exhibit thing over here. As you can see, I put some benches down and kind of extended the path and done this bit here. This all needs fixing slightly. Since I put the extra path in, we'll put some stuff here. I've also... Get off. what did I do? I did another thing. Yeah, I checked the profit margins for a lot of our buildings. So if we hop into quick stats, buildings, you can see the profit margins over time. I got rid of everything that was in negative profit, except the Shetland Pony Ride, because I don't really care about the profit on that. That's just because it's kind of cool, you know? It'd be cooler if I could actually ever see a Shetland pony or anyone ever use the bloody thing, but it's still pretty cool. Anyways, we are doing our Tyrannosaurus Rex, and then we're going to start working on that challenge. So, let's head down here, and let's do this thing with Jiggy, which, as you all know, I'm a big fan of. Oh, this is also finished. We have every single fossil, so I had to fire my lovely jubbly. I actually felt really bad about it, but I've had to fire the older woman. It was her last job, you know, before retirement, and she's retired now. I didn't fire her. She retired, okay? Let's go with that. That makes you sound like a less awful human being. Now, I've started to cut these out of the videos for fairly obvious reasons, but I suspect this one is going to be pretty easy, so we'll just knock it out of the park. Only because I actually have a vague idea of what the skeleton of a Tyrannosaurus Rex would look like, so it's easier to kind of put it together. We're just looking for these little bits with ridges on top. That obviously goes around the foot region. Somewhere. I think it's there. Yep. See, this one's going well. This obviously goes in here somewhere. Maybe. Yeppers. That's a foot. That is also a foot. Where's his little teeny hands? Boom, boom, boom. Does that go there? Nope. Right, that's his hand. I'm a little nervous about putting this guy together as well, because like a few of the others, like the Gigantopithecus in particular, it's going to be quite a... it's going to be quite a difficult one, shall we say. Just because, obviously, it's a T-Rex. It's a big deal. He's a big dude. Where does that go? yes, right. Right. I think this goes down here. Somewhere. Right? What is this, if not part of the foot? Ah! Part of the spine. That's pretty similar, you must be honest. A bit more head. Everyone can use a bit more head. Never mind, ignore I said that. And just finishing off now, easy peasy. One of the easiest ones we've had, oddly enough. But again, I know what a T-Rex looks like, which helps. Now, I am going to have to stop the video temporarily because I have downloaded a new skin for the T-Rex and I'm hoping it's worked, but I haven't actually quit out of the game and reloaded it since I installed it, basically. Okay. Oh, why? How? How did you get done? Whatever. So hopefully that's installed now and I'm just going to... My blimmin' mic's all topsy and turvy. Maybe. Hopefully that's okay for you guys. I never bloody know. Right, so let's go ahead and make this T-Rex, and hopefully it should have a skin that looks vaguely... It should look vaguely... What's the word I'm looking for here? Jurassic Parky. That's an official term, by the way. Right, this is going to be difficult. Up, click, down, left, click. Up, click, down, up, click, down, left, click. Good clicking, better slot. Up, down, left, down, right. Up, down, left, down, right. Oh, Jesus, right, okay. Up, down, left, down, right. Down, up, click, left, right. Down, up. I just sound like I'm doing a wee chant. Down, up, click, left, right. Down, up, click, left, right. Right, down, click, left, up. Right, down, click, left, up. It's fine. I've got this. Right, down, click, left, up. Last two. Come on. Perfect score. Perfect score. Up, down, click, right, left. Up, down, click, right, left. Up, down, click, right, left. One more. Come on. Click, up, down, left, right. Click, up, down, left, right. We got this. Click, up, down, left, right. Yeah, it is. That didn't work in the slightest. I have a suspicion that although I've installed it, it's installed it as an alternate T-Rex. So there should be two in the game, but, well, yeah. Just means it's going to have a weird skin. I will try to fix that before the next episode. Whilst we're waiting... What, why? It's fine! Whatever. Whilst we're waiting for the this thingamajiggy over here to recharge, we are going to start work on our... This mic is bugging me. That should be better. We're going to start work on our next exhibit, which is going to be a showcase thingamajiggy. I've done a little research on how exactly these work and how they should be built. So, we're going to build it around here. Actually, just going to build it pretty much exactly here. Oh, maybe down a bit. No, that's where Dinosuchus is going to go. That's going to go there. Then the middle thing can go... You think. Yeah, I don't know why there's sand there, by the way. I know I put it there, but I... Godly, can't remember why. Okay, so let's just start building a tank. We're going to use sea lions for this because they're there and they're relatively cheap. And that's really all that matters. Alright, so what we want to do is... no. Actually, tell you what, we'll do that and then we'll edit it if need be. So, rectangle. I'm thinking if that's probably a good size for the whole thing. Dinosuchus can go... Oh, no. So about there, I think. Is that big enough? Put the grandstand on the left-hand side. Yep. So what we actually do, because that's a full size, we put it to about there instead. This is all going to make sense. Maybe. So that was the show tank wall, and then we take an acrylic tank wall, and we attach that to the side. Like so. And then... That's not the same, is it? That's slightly not symmetrical. Ever so slightly. Come on. Come on. Little symmetry. It's all about... What are you doing? Stop doing that. Alright, there we go. Is that symmetrical? I don't think it is. I can't tell. No, it is. It is. It doesn't look it, but it is. Right. So, this is normal, this is a show tank, and what we do is we take our seal, and we make this one, whoop, like a perfect habitat for said seal, and then, if we go into this thing here, we can see there is a... Oh, sir. So this is like a door between tanks. Put two in. So if we zoom in... As you can see, Now these doors open, so the seals can live in here happily, like in an appropriate environment, and then they can just go into here, which will be a different colour, and it'll be like a show tank thingamajiggy. This is why I had to use Google, so I know what I'm doing. Right, and it's nice that this area can be for like showcasing the seals, so I'll keep it quite deep like this, and then this one is going to be a raised platform, so people are going to stand in like a grandstand here, looking over into it. So that means we need to... I'm not convinced. Whatever. So we need some stuff. We need some show tank kind of stuff. Right, so training area. I believe this goes in this one. I believe. And a couple of water filters. We'll put those in a bit. Show platform needed. That's going to go there. Oh. Wait, so what was the... What? Okay, whatever. I can have three of those, that's fine. So there's that, and there's a... Is that a human on top already? There's a human on top, so that's a show tank. And as you can see, it changed the colour of the show tank to become like a proper fancy show tank-looking kind of thing. I thought that was a seal or something. That was confusing. Right. So now what we need to do is put these large grandstands on facing... You can see like that, facing this way. And we can actually get better grandstands, but that's going to come down the line. So what I want to do is raise this area up so people are high enough to actually see into the tank. Been doing some research, folks. This whole bit down here is going to be the Sarcosuchus. It's just going to be a long, thin Sarcosuchus paddock kind of thing. Path will go down there, path will come up here. Path will go up here, food area here, big tank here, aquatic section, bingo bango, done. This is taking up a lot of room, but it's cool, so that makes it okay. Oh, wait, no, because this is where I was going to put the hippos and stuff. This tank is kind of ruining my plans somewhat, I'm not going to lie. We'll do the big circle thing over here. This can be the show tank, this can have the big circle thing. It won't make sense, really, but I can just try to pick just glacial kind of creatures. That makes more sense. That means I've got room there for the beaver slash hippo exhibit. And then just something here, something watery. Maybe something, no, nothing there, watery there. We're kind of running, we are definitely getting to the point where we're out of room, but whatever. Let's do some cleaning quickly. Lovely job, bye. I'll do. All right. Let's get to work. So we need to make a hill. Or a cliff? Oh, wait, no. That's kind of what I'm thinking. If I lower the tank slightly. And that one. They're the same? Are they approximately the same? They are approximately the same. So, as you sit up here, I mean, it's a complete hazard, like, water safety-wise, but it'll look really cool, and that's obviously vastly more important than safety, please. So, we need to... Well, I want to try to make this straight as possible. And then we need to smooth this out. Like so. Now this does mean people are going to have to slightly climb a hill. And for some people... Do I want to do that? Well, I've done it now. No, I haven't. I'm going to undo it. For some people, that's going to be a problem. For our larger guests. But they're going to have to get over it, really. They have to climb one very small hill and then they'll be able to see it. So, we will replace these grandstands at some point. When we unlock the better version. I really wanted to be able to kind of stack it, you know? But there's no way of doing it. But you can kind of see what's going on. So you go up here, you get a nice view into there, if you want. But you go up here,
you sit down and you look over and you're in prime position for a show. And this will look slightly less daft as I put the path in. I hope. That's kind of the idea. So let's do that now. Path, path, path. It's just nice to work on this exhibit a little bit when you get rid of that. It's been a long time since we've done anything with the aquatics. Like I said, it's actually been since the start of the game. Our first exhibit was these manta rays. It's about time we gave this area some love, I think. Meow. I also need a little area where we're going to put... We've got all those things like the aquariums with jellyfish and stuff like that. So I think we'll do like a food area here in a ring. And then in the middle we'll have all those. We'll have another exhibit there. Dinosuchus at the bottom. Bingo bango, job's good. Or they could go at the back here. Yeah, that'd give me some more room to play with. Which is probably a good thing. So if this is covered with this stuff, it'll look slightly less daft. Hopefully, that's the idea. Looking less daft is always a good idea. And that's going to attach onto there. Lovely, jubbly. Go to these benches. It already looks a lot more professional, I think. Actually, this whole area is going to be path. I do have a slight problem in that. I don't really know what to do for the ground. You'll notice... Oh god, it's going to cost me a fortune. In all the other zones, the floor is one thing. It's like sand in the savannah one in the bottom right, or there's snow in the top right, or there's sort of a like leafy forest in the top left. I don't really know what to do with this one, except I quite like the idea of just covering it with tile. Because at the end of the day, it's going to get a little bit wet, so you kind of want to... tile it up. Why is that not working? Why are you being weird? Ugh. Ugh. They'll do. They'll do. That's weird. It's all weird, but that's okay. That's okay. So there we go. We've got the show tank. We've got that stuff. We'll have to make that appropriate for the seals. I'll have to learn how to actually do any of this. Really. This whole bit here is going to be the tank for Dinosuchus, so we are actually getting there at the moment. Let's put some buildings and stuff in over here. I'm going to put a... Do I want a restaurant? Restaurants are really good. My highest property... My highest value building in the entire thing is actually a restaurant. But that's not what I want here. So let's get... This is what I'm looking for. Aquarium with octopus... Aquarium with jellyfish, aquarium with tropical fish, aquarium with seahorses. No, no. Oh. Right. Seahorses are going to go elsewhere because otherwise it's going to be disgustingly non-symmetrical. And that is a little bit of non-symmetry is fine. Kind of needed at this point in time. I really want to get rid of that somehow. If we... Yes, there we go. Doesn't matter if they can actually walk down it. It matters that it looks good. We're going to put some fencing in. I think this area needs some fencing. At the moment, it's very open and looks a little daft. So what... Do we have any... Do I have any aquatic-looking fencing? Yeah, marine fence. So I'm thinking... It's always dangerous. I think you'll agree. The idea is to lead people to come through just, like, one specific... part to get in, you know? It's got to stand as its own special kind of event. Like so. I'd like to be able to break the path up. I don't really know what. It's too much tile, you know? I made the stone. So it feels a little separated, and we'll go ahead and we'll put some fence here as well. Is that actually symmetrical? It is actually symmetrical. It doesn't make really any logical sense in the slightest, but I'm of the firm belief that logical sense doesn't matter. Can we put more of these in? Is it gonna doesn't really work, does it? I need to be able to raise them up, and it's a little daft that I can't. You raise me up so I can step. Sorry. Okay, this area's coming together, though. It's coming together. Let me put this in now as well. Lovely jubbly. Right, right. Need some benches. Ooh! I actually expected this whole thing to cost me a lot more money than it has. Yeah, but we can get better grandstands, and they'll hopefully be bigger and kind of put them along there, and they'll look a little bit more stacked. I may end up putting more in anyway, just to kind of make it look a little less daft, you know? We also need a few more things. We need donation boxes. We actually have missions to get a certain amount of donations from this region. And they are in buildings, I believe. Pirate! Pirate stuff! I forgot about pirate stuff. I'm excited about pirate stuff. That's not even, is it? Oh, right. I thought I was really excited that would be like a thing. It was going to let me make it bigger or something. No, no. No, no. The game's just teasing me. Yeah, there we go. And we're going to need one of those over here as well. Guest Lovely Lodge. I've been 5 stars for ages now. Nothing has changed. Nothing has gone horribly wrong. It's a beautiful feeling. It really is. It's the first time in a long time I've been able to say that. What I'm thinking, we've got some really cool pirate stuff somewhere. Oh, we're going to put that in as well. And that. No, it's Tundra I won't mind about. Where's the pirate stuff? Okay, so I can't put anything in this tank. But we can put some cool stuff in here. Maybe we'll just do a pirate. What's the most piratey animal? Sharks. So we'll do a shark exhibit over here. And we'll put all the pirate stuff in there. There's like a ship somewhere. If we can find the bloody thing. Yeah. So I think that will go in there. So that's going to go in the shark. This one will just make nice for the seals. But before we carry on with that, we have important animals to create. Mr. Tyrannosaurus Rex. Up, click, down, left, right. 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 Good clicking, Best and Slot. Thank you, Best and Slot. Up, click, down, left, right. Up, click, down, left, right. Up, click, down, left, right. Up, left, click, down, right. Up, left, click, down, right. Up, left, click, up, left, click, down, right. Out of breath. Down, up, click, left, right. 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 Up, down, left, right, left. Up, down, left, right, left. Up, down, left, right, up, down, left, right, left. Come on, one more. Perfect score, perfect score. Up, click, left, right, click. Up, click, left, right, click. Up, click, left, right, click. Yes! Look at it! It's beautiful! Actually, it's really weird looking, but still, it's beautiful. Let's get a T-Rex. Yes! I'm still slightly worried they're going to break out, by the way. The chances seem pretty good to me. Are they going to be happy? They should have everything they need. I put loads of live lizards in here. I don't know where the hell they are. They're around here somewhere. Where's all my carcasses? Alright, that's my car. Hello! Do 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 bum 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 bum. Do 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 do. They are bizarre looking, aren't they? Let's be honest, they're a little strange. I want to get a nice shot of him next to that thing. Trying to make it look dramatic. Well, that's fine. Shut up. Let's go clean this. Oh my god, that's a lot of crap. Right. So it's really laggy when you go down to this mode. I don't really know why. Before we move on back to our tank, we do need to view this the way it was intended, like this. I'm so proud of this. I know that's daft, but it's just, once these T-Rexes get bigger, you got to bear in mind these are babies. I am going to try to find a skin. Hopefully that actually replaces it as a skin, because this one is a little bit weird looking. But still, it's very cool. Cool! Right. Okay, what time are we on? It's funnily enough, we are going to finish this off next episode. Something to look forward to. Hype, 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 all that kind of jazz. Next episode, ladies and gentlemen. Actually, before we go, let me just try this. Can I do this? I want to flatten. So, just this bit's flat. No, not like that. Not like... No, for God's sake. There we go. So, just so this comes up to the edge. Meow. Look at that. It looks brilliant. All right. Okay, cool. We're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Next episode, we will finish off that little marine show section. Section? I already shown card. That was awful. Oh my god. What are you doing? How are you pooing so much? We'll also... I've had another one of these, by the way. They're really good for money. I will stick some benches down and stuff like that, and then that'll be done, and we can work on the shark tank slash Dinosuchus slash hippo slash beaver, whatever kind of comes to mind next. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.